sergeant turned child pornographer.
Who you drugged, sexually assaulted, took pictures.
Correct.
12 News investigates if it could have been prevented.
Your victims may never have been victimized.
Exactly.
The stunning confession.
How in the world did something like this happen?
A secret from decades ago and the controversy it's causing.
I should have talked about it a long time ago.
The twist in that interview that led us to St. Louis demanding answers.
Thursday on WISN 12 News at 10.